unction, the motivation and inspiration of the Spirit of God, and we take what God has said and we proclaim what God has said. Hallelujah. Are you prophesying today? Are there some things that you're in the valley and you just feel like you're being overwhelmed? You're captive. You're powerful. God says prophesy. Speak the word. Because when you speak God's word, the Bible, the word of God brings life. And he tells Ezekiel, speak to these dead bones. Get up. Oh my goodness. And he says he started to see bone connect with bone, tendons with tendons. And he said he began to see the flesh just as God had said. If God says it, you can say it. Amen. If God didn't say it, keep your mouth closed.
Come on now.
Don't try to make up stuff for God.